During the fifth day of competition on World University's Handball Championship in Rijeka, group stage was completed. Egypt won against Lithuania 29-22, while the other game from Group A gave us a dramatic ending. It looks like hosts were going to win against Portuguese team, but 3 seconds before the end, Portugal scored for 22-22 and won crucial point. In Group B, Romania won against Chinese Taipei, while Japan defeated Republic of Korea with 29-23. In women's competition in Group A, Brazil won against Japan, while Croatian players lost against Czech Republic. Poland defeated Spain in Group B, and we saw great game from the Korean players who defeated Romania. We bring you the first competitors' impressions after the fifth day of the competition.
Romanian players are bigger and taller than ours. They are different than players in Chinese Taipei. In these conditions, it was difficult to show our skills and strategies.
We are very happy that we won this game. It was much easier than that we was expecting. But like I said, we are happy because we won our last game in groups. We are waiting for this match, Korea and Japan. If Korea will win, we go with them in semifinals, and if Japan will win, we'll go Korea and Japan.
Japanese players aren't such big as Europeans and also Brazilians. At first and second match we used our quickness, but in this last match it didn't work very well.
I think that we have seen two very different halves. First half, I think we both have played good handball, but in the second half they've been better than us in every sense. So that's mostly it, that's what's happened.
The last two games with Romania and Korea, we lost 1 point. So, and with Uruguay, we won by 40 points. So we are right now we're so happy because we made all goals for this game. Our defense and our attack was the best in this competition. And I'm just very happy for girls. So we as a like goalkeeping team, my teammates just saved 4 goals. You know, you saw that, 4 penalties. That was amazing, and I'm so proud of them. We are a team. You can feel that we are a real team. All of the teams like Korea, Romania, and the team from Spain had very good players. You can see that they are like technique is very good. And the Romanian team won with technique with us, you know, because we have better attack, counter-attack. But, you know, sometimes just shit happened.
Our offense was terrible. You saw our shots, they weren't prepared. About the defense, it wasn't very good also. I was lucky to save a couple of shots, and I mean, that's it. We're the last in the group and we have to play for ninth place. I mean, it's unfortunate for us. When we arrived, we were expecting to go to be the champions of this, but I don't know what happened.
And what do you think, who will be the champions of this tournament?
I don't know about the other group, but I heard that Japan plays very quick handball. And from our group, the favorites probably will be Portugal.
It was a really tough match. Lithuania is a very good team. The score went up and down. We were up 2 goals, they up 2 goals. But at the end of the match, the endurance and our stamina helped us to get this score. It was 29-22. And also our goalie, Mohammed Akram, our captain, he helped us a lot on the defensive side, and his saves makes the difference in the game.
We are glad that we won, finally, because we already lost 2 matches. And now we did everything we were told to do, so it was good, and I'm happy that we finally won.
Can you tell us something about other competitors of this competition?
We played against Brazil and against Japan, and it was different from the European states, so we were not used to play against those, and it was really hard, and yeah, that's why we lost, maybe.
I think that the girls fell mentally after losing the chance for semifinals. Girls from Czech Republic had a little bit of luck as well. After a few deflected shots, they were in the lead with 7 goals and it was hard to come back after that. We rallied a few days before the competition, so it was hard to put together the team. You could have seen that in our attack. That's why we had so many mistakes.
I think we could have won the game because I think we were the best team in the whole game. We started with a good advantage in the start, then Croatia could equal us and go to the front of the result, but we were lucky to have a penalty in the last minute. We scored it and now we are in the semi-finals and we want to go through the finals and win. So that's it. See, I think us, Croatia, Japan and South Korea are all the four teams are really good and let's see what happens. I think each one of the teams can win, but I think we have our chance and we're going to do our best to win the trophy.
It looks like we can't finish a game without a drama. It's always tense until the last minute. We are happy to have made it into the semis. We opened the game really bad. In the second half, we made some changes in the defense and it worked for us. We kept them 2 goals behind, but we were both lucky in the end.
Again, everybody was full of praise about the organization of this event.
Rijeka City is beautiful, I think. We were in center. Our volunteer Otto is the best volunteer we could have. He's really a friend, so we hang out with him. He showed us many, many nice stuff. And the food, you know, it's so hard to adjust because, you know, it just been different culture, different food, and our stomach have to adjust to it. But in general, yeah, in general, prices are the same like in Poland, so we can buy something else. And we very like the flats. The flats are very nice. We live in the good conditions.
Rijeka is a pretty awesome city. The court is great and we have the best equipment.
This is a very good,
it's a very good competition with a lot of very good players and quality, big quality players. And I'm very, very satisfied with this.
The city of Rijeka is very beautiful. People are very kind and it's really nice to stay here.
It's the first time for me in here in Croatia. It's very lovely and it's the Croatians are very, very friendly and the people are very good. And I hope to come here again when I have a vacation.
In the men's semi-final, Portugal will play against Republic of Korea, while Japan will go up against the host nation, Croatia. In women's competition, semi-finals are Japan versus Republic of Korea and Brazil versus Poland.